If you ever come across any of these decals, make sure to grab them right away. These are the rarest of the rare. What's up, guys? Welcome to another video. We're rolling with this month's sponsor, AOEAH.com. For cheap Rocket League items, make sure to check them out. The link is in the description down below. Use the promo code TVG for 6% off. This will help you get the items you want without paying full price. If you have a lot of items just laying around in your inventory, check out their website. Your items could be worth a lot more than you think. This is a legit site, guys. Go and check them out. Don't forget to use promo code TVG for 6% off. I'm Sam for Top Viral Gaming, and now let's get right into it. Season 1 rewards were untradeable decals, and that got us thinking. What is the rarest set of skins you can find out in the world? Obviously, anything untradeable will be hard to find, but what's the rarest of the rare? That golden ticket. These are the top 10 rarest Rocket League decals that you might be able to get one day if you're lucky enough. Number 10, Season 1 rewards. Let's start it off with Season 1 rewards. Play Rocket League consistently enough, and you should be able to snag one or two of these guys. Season 1 rewards were introduced December 9th, when Season 1 of Free to Play came to an end. You should be able to get at least the bronze decal by playing often enough in competitive playlists. It's only up from there. Because these awards are untradeable amongst players, they're fairly rare to spot depending on player ranks. With the first all-white decal reward for Supersonic Legends, and the fact that they cannot be traded, if you come across any of these decals, know that that person got it by grinding hours upon hours before they earned it. Kudos to them. Or maybe it was pure luck. Number 9, Black Market Dissolver. The first Black Market decals enters our list at number 9. If you're unaware, Black Market is the highest rarity, going from uncommon, rare, very rare, import, exotic, to Black Market. There are a total of 25 unpainted Black Market decals, and Dissolver is the most expensive of them all, going between 2,200 to 2,950 credits, depending on your platform. This doesn't take into consideration titanium white versions of some other decals. Dissolver cannot come painted in-game, and is still able to compete with the top-notch decals. Number 8, Season 12 Rewards. At number 8, we're jumping back to Season Rewards. These are the first and only other set of decals to be assigned the Season Reward status. With the exception of Supersonic Legend, every rank got their respective color and decal at the end of the pre-free-to-play Season 12. Of course, these are untradeable, and not only are these medals for their highest ranks reached, but they also act as badges of honor, because when you see one of these, you know a player has put in time to scale up the ranks. Number 7, Octane Huntress. Can you imagine a Huntress decal on a sky blue Octane? That would be so sweet! If you're a bona fide Rocket League trader, then you know there are three things that are constantly hunted down with the Fennec. Ombre decals, Huntress decals, and the Fennec itself. Because of this, it's no shock to us when we often see Fennecs bundled with the Huntress decal. We did a whole video on why everyone seems to love the Fennec. You can check it out by clicking or tapping the card on your screen. But the main reason is the Octane hitbox, with the ability to add the Huntress decal. That's because the Huntress decal is this futuristic, modern 3D type of skin that is shared across 5 bodies in-game, but can only be traded amongst players for the Fennec car. The Octane Huntress was part of the Rocket Pass 5, and isn't tradable. So if you see one, take a moment to appreciate all of its glory. Number 6, Titanium White RLCS10 Octane. It shouldn't be a mystery to anyone that Octane decals have the highest demand, because it's the game's most popular car, bar none. It's used by virtually all pros, and because it's one of the first cars you get when starting the game, it's hard to argue there's a more popular car. When the revamped RLCS10 kicked off with new Twitch drops, including unpainted and painted RLCS10 decals for the Fennec, Dominus, and Octane, we knew what was on its way. Titanium White being the most expensive color in 99% of Rocket League items, this RLCS10 decal for the Octane stands around 2,900 to 5,300 credits, depending on the platform you play on. What do you think of these items so far? Pretty rare and hard to get, right? If you're liking the content, make sure to hit that like button to let us know. Comment down below with which items you're trying to track down, whether through trading or buying. We want to know what the community is looking for. Now let's get into our top 5. Number 5, Titanium White CRL Northern. Now the TW RLCS10 decal was expensive. Perfect. Wait until we tell you about our top 5. Part of the RLCS Fan Rewards Season 2, Northern CRL and Titanium White cost from 7,200 to 9,400 credits, depending on which platform you play on. It's very scarce, and the demand of the RLCS rewards are what makes them such rarities. When usual drops can be varied from a pool of 15 plus items, getting the best one in painted Titanium White? That's like lightning striking twice. The odds are so rare! Number 4, Titanium White Dune Racer. At number 4, we're keeping the trend of crazy expensive white decals alive. It's the Titanium White Dune Racer. Now if you ever see someone with this decal, then that's just a sign of high status, my friends. This one is also from the RLCS Fan Rewards, now from Season 1. This decal cost an astonishing 25,000 to 33,000 credits. You heard that right. 25,000 to 33,000 credits. Ladies and gents, that's just how the beautiful world of supply and demand works. It can really drive up the price of some of these items. Number 3. Black Market Riser or Painted Riser. Let's get away from Rocket League's trading economy and community for a moment and get back to those untradeable items. We're talking about the Black Market Riser decal. These decals were an addition to the game when it went free to play during Season 1, along with the Stipplegate and Buffy Sugo. The only difference is, Riser can only be obtained through crates or cups purchased with tournament credits. Tournament credits? Yep, grind hard to get those. With players earning around 12,000 credits tops by winning an hour-long tournament, with 4 to 5 tournaments a day, 4 crates available to players, costing 1,200, 4,000, 12,000, and 20,000 tournament credits each, and the highest guaranteed rarity drop being very rare, the odds of getting a riser or a painted riser, or a black market for that matter, are very, very slim. Number 2. NRG Esports Legacy Decal. Here's another untradeable amongst players. The NRG Legacy Decal comes in at number 2 on our list. Previously featured on the Esports Items Shop, getting one for yourself wasn't that difficult, until a certain marketing department got in the way. With NRG's rebranding from last summer, the original decal became nothing but a pipe dream. Now you can only get this decal if you actually purchase the account of a player who's looking to sell the decal, which means actually buying their username and password. We don't see this decal ever going back into the store, or brought back to the game, so I guess resorting to such buying and selling tactics is the only way to get this beauty for now. Before we go on, we want to thank you guys for checking out this video. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and click or tap that bell to get notified about our latest videos. Also, hit that like button. This lets us know that you want to see more content just like this. Number 1. Black Market Gray Mainframe. The king of kings and rarest decals ever. And for good reason. Discontinued for looking too similar to its titanium white counterpart, gray mainframe decals are literally limited in quantity. They no longer drop in trade-ups or blueprints. The ones that exist are the only ones left. The only black market limited decal. And are you ready for this? Brace yourselves. The price is set at 43,000 to 53,000 credits. Crazy, right? That is around $500. Only if the seller doesn't get picky and decides to continue to increase the price because of its scarcity. And those are the top 10 rarest Rocket League decals that you can track down and own if you're willing to put down the cash for them. Even though some of these are untradeable between players, we all know the lengths the Rocket League community will go to make a buck out of digital paint jobs. I want to thank you guys for checking out this video. I'm going to get out of here, but before I do, be sure to subscribe to our channel and click or tap that bell to get notified about our latest videos. Check out our other videos. Also, hit that like button. This lets us know that you want to see more content just like this. I'll catch you guys later.